Trees are one of nature's most incredible creations. They are tall, sturdy plants with a strong trunk and branches that reach towards the sky. Trees provide many essential benefits to our environment and our daily lives. One of the most important roles of trees is producing oxygen. Through a process called photosynthesis, trees take in carbon dioxide from the air and release oxygen. This oxygen is what we breathe to live, making trees vital to our survival. Not only do trees provide oxygen, but they also help clean the air by absorbing pollutants like carbon monoxide, sulfur dioxide, and nitrogen dioxide. They act as natural filters, trapping harmful substances and releasing clean air back into the atmosphere. Trees play a crucial role in maintaining the balance of our ecosystem. They provide habitats for countless species of animals, birds, insects, and plants. The leaves, flowers, fruits, and nuts that trees produce are sources of food and shelter for many creatures, creating a biodiverse environment. In addition to supporting wildlife, trees help prevent soil erosion. Their roots anchor the soil in place, reducing the risk of landslides and protecting the land from water runoff. Trees also help regulate the water cycle by absorbing and releasing water into the atmosphere through a process called transpiration. Beyond their environmental benefits, trees also enhance our quality of life in various ways. They provide shade in hot weather, reducing the temperature in urban areas and saving energy by lowering the need for air conditioning. Trees in urban settings can also absorb noise pollution, creating a more peaceful environment. On a personal level, spending time in nature among trees has been shown to have numerous health benefits. Forest bathing or spending time in a wooded area has been linked to reduced stress, improved mood, and boosted immune function. Trees help create a sense of calm and connection to the natural world. In addition to their environmental and health benefits, trees are also valuable for their economic contributions. The timber industry relies on trees for wood products like lumber, paper, and furniture. Trees are a sustainable resource when managed responsibly, providing jobs and income for communities. Despite all their advantages, trees face various threats, including deforestation, climate change, pests and diseases, deforestation, the clearing of forests for agriculture, urban development, or logging, leads to loss of habitats, reduced biodiversity, and increased carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Climate change poses a significant threat to trees, as shifting temperatures and weather patterns can disrupt their growth and survival. Pests and diseases, like the emerald ash borer and Dutch elm disease, can devastate tree populations, leading to widespread die-offs. To protect and preserve trees, conservation efforts are essential. Planting trees, supporting reforestation projects, and practicing sustainable logging can help maintain healthy tree populations and the benefits they provide. By recognizing the importance of trees and taking action to protect them, we can ensure a greener, healthier future for generations to come.